As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize it's not-